These are my confessions. Okay, here's the deal. Topstitch thread is a thing. It's like a heavy-duty thread, and it's meant for top stitching. Do I use it? Not fairly often. I like the look on my garments of a very, like, simple, delicate top stitch. However, it got me thinking. I was making a bag, and the handles really required, like, a heavier-duty top stitch, but I didn't have any white topstitch thread. So I thought, what if I double thread my machine and run two threads through the top stitch at the same time? What would happen? Well, here's what happened. I had to mess with the tensions a little bit. I ran this through three or four times and I finally figured out that upping the tension a little bit to like a 6.5 and doing it a little bit longer length, 3.5 or even a 4, comes out with a really beautiful result. So I think this is actually a good little hack. Let me know what you think in the comments. Have you ever done this before, double threading your machine? Let me know.